Okay. Are we back? Okay. We're back. Okay. Cool. We are back in action. That is all I wanted. That was weird. Twitch is odd. See, now it says no viewers, but I'm on it on my phone. I know that for sure. And it says one viewer on my phone. I'd rather do the thing than the race. Cool airstrike stuff. So maybe, does NVIDIA count me? Does it not? Has there been a viewer this whole time? You haven't said anything in the chat? I don't know. This thing's cool, but it's kind of shitty. It's really tough. Very tough. I also really like the helicopter cameras that go around. That's a really cool touch. It's a TV show. They give you the right things. All these cameras go around. I just did this thing. I know how to do it. You can tell me how to do the truck one. Whoa! Really easy to fall off the edge. Fucking shit, dude! God damn it, man. Okay. Bump into someone as you round a corner. You know when you're walking and you round a corner and boom, right there, they're rounding a corner. Well, so far, hey Abby. I'm not jinx her or anything, but jeeks. And that's why I like having a car with high grip, and that's good handling. That was it. Oh shit! Fuck me! Whoa! What? Through the roof! Ow! Ah! I knew that was coming. And I wish I was better at broadcasting on YouTube. That way, you know, show up in my videos already as I was done. I can figure out how to watch YouTube broadcasting. Kidding? Woo! Yeah! Boom! Bum 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 bum. Cool. Alright. Cool. I like it. Win your first season airstrike event. Yeah! Nailed it. Alright. So do I unlock the elite race? Yeah. I don't need to do the race. The other race now. Yeah, I like this car a lot. This car works really well. I'm really happy with it. So, I'll stop streaming at one point to eat lunch. And I might start recording something. I've been meaning to record more Titan Souls. And now that I know I can record with this pretty well, like this. Because I'm not watching and streaming at the same time, and no one's telling me about my audio, so I can't tell. But nonetheless, no. You look good. Wow! Hello. Power spin. Look at that. Oh! Fuck! Jesus. streak. Yeah, fuck you guys! Oh! Oh, the tire, god. I wonder if that would have killed me. I didn't see how many seconds left. Excuse me, chairs. Oh, this is still the first lap. Oh, I thought I'd still be drifting when I got here. I wasn't. Yeah, on the left side. Everything bad is on the right side. Ah, just kidding, they're right there. In front of me is so scary. Change the route. That was fucking dope though. The whole just like church on the side of the road exploded. Alright, lap two. I didn't know what was on lap two. Alright, I got my big power plant. I got my level 3. Oh! Fuck! Aw, no, they wrecked me, really. Aw, 7? You're kidding me! Jesus! Okay. We can fight back and forth now. We get some wrath on him. Ooh, that was a solid drift. No, not the pole. Fuck! Aww, I thought I'd be able to make it under. Fuck me! I'm never gonna get anywhere. 3 seconds to sixth place! God! Someone needs to fuck them up on this. I swear, if the dude in eighth starts trying to kill me. This is bad. This is bad news. Aw, that's the finish! Fuck! I was in first! God damn it! This game's so cool and so terrible. Can't it just pick one? Just pick one. Be cool or be terrible. Fucking pick one. Fuck. How did I not qualify, but that guy had a time? What the fuck is that shit? Fucking whatever, man. My mic's still looking good. That's interesting. I'm wearing a dark shirt. Ready. Here it comes. Woo! Oh, hello, carcass of another thing. It's like, oh, excuse me, dead body. I'm just driving here. If you don't mind.
Why am I not drafting?
Great draft. Come on. There you go. Draft, draft, draft.
Change it up! Boom!
Jeez, that fucked everyone up. Four times? Oh shit, dude! Alright, so this again, this thing's cool. Whoa! Left fish now! I don't like this guy! Oh, it's so much fun. Yeah! Oh! Fuck this again. Okay, good. They crashed me. Sixth again! Fucking bullshit! Can't do this to me! I'm a respected racer! Fuck! Whoa, I'm alive! I need to scratch my head. Sorry, that was a text from a friend. I qualified for the next episode, great. The bonus event, I don't give a shit. Mid-season spectacular.
Next time, strap in for the split-second mid-season spectacular.
Yeah, I totally did.
You really don't want to miss this one.
Probably keep track. I don't know. Maybe it's been, I don't know. It's really been only an hour and I've gotten this far into the game? I mean, geez. That's a little ridiculous to me. I don't think it's been
the
an hour.
The epic journey to being crowned season champion gathers pace. It's action all the way as the gates to the power plant are thrown open for the first time. Meanwhile, drivers are finally able to fight back against the chopper. An all-new Air Revenge.
What?
With an exclusive car at stake for today's winning contestant. Hold on to your seats, because things are about to get even hotter.
I really do love the presentation. It's really cool. Oh, this is just a race. I want to do the cool stuff. Yeah, Air Revenge. That's dope. Can I get a better color? I didn't like either of these two cars. So I get to fight back. I'm guessing I get like power plays that get to fight back. I think I remember this. Take down the chopper as fast as you can. But how do I do that? How do I get that done? Wait, do it like 3 times. yeah, that takes down more than three life bars. So it's a waiting game. It's more of a wait. You gotta wait. Fast. Does he also get like this perfect wave bonus? Yeah, now I get to level 3. No. Sixth eventually? Wow. What? What even? Oh. Jeez. Okay. That's insane. Oh, cup. 0.29 seconds. Fuck you. Dumb fucking game. Fuck, dumb man. Oh my. Oh, I gotta be driving. Alright, this shit. She's tough as fuck. I can't fight back. Ooh, there we go. Alright, so that side's all stay on this side. There's ways to get around now. Fucking hell! Wow, no avoiding that, that's swell. Man. And that line up to this side. Whoop! Nice pass. Yep, same thing. Ooh. Yep, that's it, yep. Shit! Fuck! Hell! I can't avoid that! Ugh! You can't make a thing where I can't win! It's not fair to a player! Like that. This side, this side, this side. This side, this side, this side! Place. I've done the construction site, we'll do the power plant. Okay, so that's 5,000,054. That's way better. Yeah, that's definitely my new car now. Thing's cool. I wish I could let more light in here. I guess I could pull the shades. I don't know. Eh, it's different. Oof. Alright. Alright, new race. Let's start drafting. Oh, oh! God, the drift was at a million. Jesus Christ, this thing's like a goddamn bag of bricks! Fuck this! Oh, that's better. Alright, I pressed the wrong button. Wow! God, the drift was so high up! Bullshit! Under! Second, and that was the end of the race. Like, that's the end of the race right there. I remember that. That's in my trailer, actually. That's in the trailer of my channel. God, this thing sucks. Rank behind? Oh, nothing hit me. That's more shit. Literally nothing hit me. Ah, fuck that. And now it moves? What the fuck is this now? I like this way better. Seems prone to power. And yup. I've been watching robots too. See, I like the way robots does this video. They have like solid editing, but they're just, you know, simple stuff. Damn it, I thought that would trip him up! Oh! Now no one can go under the thing. Both destroyed. Got hit. Six and a half seconds! Kidding me! Ah! Fuck you! That's a perfect shortcut, too. Oh, look at that! What kind of drift is that bad? That's a shitty drift if I fly into a wall while drifting. Like that! Was it the strength that was up and I thought it was drift? No. Oh, fuck me! Damn it! Come on! Cut me a goddamn break, man! I was in like 6th place! Fuck you! God damn it, man! think of a lower weight. Is any better? Turning all the time, I guess. Fucking hell! Oh! How are you alive? What the fuck? Well, this race was bullshit. I want another car. Fuck this. Dumb. I don't even see anyone. Fucking hell, man. I can't even open the shortcut. Because there's no way for me to get power. And that's the end. Great, now I'm 6th instead of fucking 7th. God fucking damn it! Why is the world like this? Alright, well, I'm gonna post to Facebook about this. About me streaming. I should have posted that much earlier. I didn't know it would be so easy. Like 3 hours of demolishing coins. We do much? Get it. Alright, can I change cars without changing episodes? Nope. You have to continue. Maybe I can just do this race and be fine. Fuck that car. Terrible fucking car. Drift was high on that. That's not a high drift at all. Stupid. Okay. Good car. I don't want to do the same race 2 times in a row. Fuck that. Like, unless it's the elite race, I have to move on. Hello, hello, fishtailing me here. Don't bullshit up. How many people did I kill? One? Oh, fuck, dude. I didn't kill any people. Oh, Jesus. Also didn't kill anyone. There we go. Dead. That's what I'm played this map before, so I know it. Oh, look at that. That was almost perfect. Oh, Jesus. It, like, blew up as I touched it. Don't drop it. Thank you. Come on. All right, here we are. Alright, where's my level 3? Let's do it! Woo! Oh! Fuck, dude! Oh, they're right behind me trying to kill me. God damn it! I knew what's gonna happen! The second I saw it above me, I was like, that's gonna fucking kill me. Alright, saving up for my big E. My big power play. and I have no viewers.
Ah! Oh!
Thank you, whoever did that. Ow, I did not mean to do that. Oh, yeah, he's right there. Hit. What blew up? Alright, well, there's still one more lap, so I'm not exactly optimistic at the moment. Had the right one out before. left one? I don't know. Does it matter what headphone I have out? As long as I can hear myself and stay at a normal speaking level. Weird. It also helps with the noise. Okay. Steady approach this time. I don't like going up there. I don't like going up there. Oh! Whoa, I wrecked that guy. Oh, hello. Hello. Fourth map. Look at that turn. It's really good. It's really the only downside of going down below. I don't like going down. Okay, fine. That's the overdrift that's so fucking bullshit. I need to go circle after these. That's only level 3 that takes you down. It's very rare that you get taken down at time. I am on your tail. How about that? Oh, hey, ho! Oh, that's a level 3. I got a level 3 trigger on me in the first time. Alright, here we go. Oop, that's the only reason I hate this! Look, it didn't even hit me. Ow! Fuck you! No! I get him. Double. Alright, two. I can deal with it. Alright. Rubble. Yes! Alright, one more time. Don't do it! Yeah! Risk reward! God damn it, I don't have enough to open it, but someone behind me did. Fuck you! Man, that really gets you far ahead. Ah! No, please! No, please! No, thank you! No, thank you. Really racist. Oh! We're good! So... Motherfucker! Okay, only third. I can deal with that. No! Please! I'm going down below. 3 seconds! Come on, we'll get there. Die! Damn it! Go now, die! What?! Is this how the AI feels when they don't wreck me with their power plays? I'm going for it. He went for it, I had to. Fuck! That was close. I didn't have the power for it. Fuck! Go! No! Can't slow down that much. Fuck! Now he's so far ahead. That's it. I can do that. That's better than 6. Ah. Yeah, see, version on the bottom there, version 1.0. bonus event, what about the end thing? Not yet. Okay, so I'll just do the bonus event. Fine. Detonator. I have to use this card. Okay, whatever. As long as I get enough points to get to the end of this thing, because I'm starting to get hungry. I want to eat lunch. So I got to finish the mid-season. I guess I'll just finish the whole game. In a sense, right? So I'll stop midway through and start recording, and I'll record through the rest of it. That makes some sense. That works out. Yeah. What is this? Is everything just gonna crumble around me? What the fuck? I turned right! God damn, man. Okay, then. Everything's just gonna crumble around me, and I just have to get to someplace in a certain amount of time. Fucking hell! Wow! Okay. So everything's gonna happen. Fuck! So definitely don't go under the power plant. Up and under. Definitely don't go under. I'm not going under that shit. Yup, that's what I thought. Jesus. And not that one either, yup. Fucking wrecking ball, oh my god. Alright, we're almost there. Is it open? It won't open. Fuck. Well, there goes my first place time. Gone. I'm close to the end, but... maybe I'll get a third place. Yeah, looks like I get third. Yeah. Damn. There's two crashes. The one at the very fucking beginning, it was just like... But that's what the start of this race is! Beep! Alright, can I- Oh, the elite race is in 50 credits?! Oh my god! Okay, so I'll do the other thing that I got 6th place in. Yes, I know. Just let me do it. And I just won't get 6th place, I guess. Was this the revenge challenge? Yeah, is there revenge? Okay, and I know how to do it now, too. It wasn't like, save up to get a bigger one. No, it was just like, let's do it as fast as we can. And so you're like, oh, let's go. No, save up to do a bigger one. Done. Never said that. Never once said that. I assumed it, and that's the only way I found out about it. But, I mean... Thanks. Basically, if you just have perfect rounds all the way through, I think that is the fastest in the world. Ah! me be done with this episode! Why? God damn it! What do I need to do better in? I have like first in three things! Oh my god! I guess I can do that for one better. Fucking, I don't know. This is ridiculous to put on someone. Get first in literally everything and then you can move on to the end. This is hard enough as is. Like, if you don't believe me, fucking play this game. It is ridiculously difficult. You have to really get used to the mechanics of it. Okay, so right. You have to know that. You have to know that from the outset that you're gonna have to turn immediately, or else you're fucked. I can push them over. What the fuck? Don't know what turned me that way, but it's fine. Stay to the right. Fuck! You're kidding me! I don't! It makes you turn. It's so ridiculous. It makes you turn in, like, in the direction of the thing that's going to kill you. It makes the car move that way because of the explosion or some shit. It's fucking ridiculous. Come on, please. You have to not crash at fucking all. That was the same time I got in the first one. How? I crashed twice in the first. God damn this fucking game. I guess. I know! Motherfucker! Do I need them overall? Does it have to be in this episode? Or is it overall points? Because it might be overall, because I didn't do a lot of events. I don't know. I just want to move on, man! Just let me move on! Like a bad relationship. I can't move on. I'm hungry. I want food. It's 12:15. Fuck. Get the fuck out of my way. Stay to the right. Alright, I got my level 3, I'm ready to use it, whatever. It's gonna be the power plants. Break that. Whoever decides to go through them, unluckily. Come on, go. Oh! Whoa! What the fuck was that? Fuck you guys! Oh, he made it through! Oh shit, that's cool. Okay. Ooh, make it. Oh, wow, that closed so fast. Wow. That closed at the fucking speed of light to not let me in. That's ridiculous. That also seemed very on purpose by the game. Like, ha, he wants to get through here? That's real fucking funny, ain't it? That's real fucking funny. Fuck you. Okay. Ah! Fuck! I couldn't avoid it! Of course! Why would I be able to avoid the things that come at me? Why would that ever be a thing I'm able to do? You know, avoiding obstacles. Isn't that what a lot of games are about? Let me draft. See, look, I can just take that turn with this car. Fuck you guys in there. Guy in first is still first. Damn it. And I can't do the shortcut now. Oh, he's gonna open it for me. Thank God. Whoa! That happened to me at the end of a race once while it was lagging, and that highlight is now in my channel trailer. I mentioned that earlier, but oh, that was ridiculously shitty. What the fuck was that? I've run into walls inside my car all the time. God damn it! It always happens in the third lap too. It's always just wants to fuck you. This game just wants to fuck you! Fuck you! Look, I did it right then, I was fine! Fuck you! That was way too late! Fuck. Fuck you! Let me draft. Yes! That's first! Let's go! Go! Yes! Yeah! Fuck yes! I needed 5 more grand to get to the end! Just one more race! I just gotta do the elite race, I just gotta do it well. This car is the best car! Ha! I won! 20 more credits! Fuck unlocking the Hanzo banner or whatever! I think you can do it in other episodes, but fuck it! I did it in this one, because I'm a man! I'm a man's man, motherfucker! fucking hell, dude. Alright! Do it! Woo! Do it! Fuck. Everybody, go. I mostly get the level 3 thing because of the spectacle. I don't want to kill anyone. Just fucking kill anyone every time. I'll be able to do it here too, right? Like right here. You know? It's somewhere close. Here it is. Oh! front of me, I guess. But all right, one more lap. Two more laps. Come on, let me draft off someone. I need power. There we go. All right, I got another one. Okay. I got one more lap after this one, so I'm fine waiting. Whoop. Again this thing? Right, yeah, back. Woo! Took the wreck. Oh, because everything's inside of me. Woo! Woo! Oh! You can get more air time. Yes. I want to do the other level too, wherever it pops up. Oh, come on! There it is. What is it? Oh, all the cranes. Whoa! Up! I wrecked me too. God, that thing just fell straight in front of me. 7! I was in first! What the fuck? I ain't this game! I was in first! How do I get to 7? 8! Ah, fuck you! Let me draft! I swear to God, I'm gonna do this shit. Final lap. Die! Yes! 1, fine. Take it. Maybe like 3 hours or so. Something like that. Woo! Crazy. I love it. It's so love-hate. It's so love-hate. Yay! Complete round 6. I think I did that one. I think now's the time to start recording. I think this is the next one. I think I rage quit after I died on this one. Oh, 2. Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, that's a beautiful car! Oh! Alright, I'm still in first. Only ahead by 6 points, though. Cleaning up threshold car. Both have 2 races. It has a thingy on it. I'll have to do it eventually. Threshold break? That's cool, actually.
Next time on Split Second.
Alright, so I'll start recording now, after I take my lunch break, so that means no more streaming, so to anyone who is watching the stream, bye. This will be great, we can see me in the top right now, which is awesome. I might make myself a little bigger. I wish I could adjust it on my own, because the biggest one's a little too big, and this one's just a little too small, so I might opt for a little too big, because you don't really need to see too much in this game. And as I see it on a phone screen and even on my laptop screen, I'm a bit small. Like if this was playing in a YouTube player, I'd say the face cam's a bit small. So I'm gonna bump it up, and I'll see you guys next time.